same day, which means I already know what's going to happen. Yeah! And I am sick of waking up on this fucking beach. What? Am I supposed to do this every day for the rest of my life? Fuck that! Yeah, what?
It's totally normal. Death is a typical physiological experience in this place. There is nothing to be ashamed of.
I hate to break it to you, but there is nothing normal about this fucking island.
You see? That's why I can't let you destroy it. It's special.
You got me the first time. And the second. You know what they say about the third.
Problem child. Rebellious. Likes to play the parents off one another.
There's no murderous children on this island, right?
Only you, Colt. And Alexis. And Fia. I guess we're all murderous little children, aren't we?
Good morning, Blackreef. It's me, Juliana Blade. I just would like to start my day off with a few self-help affirmations for today.
All right. Hit the apartment hard. Get the safe. LPP. break the loop. Let's go. Never gonna get used to that. Chores, shoot home and LPP, show me something good.
That is not what I wanted.
This is how I'm going to break the loop.
All right, 8 people, 1 day, that's...
harder than it sounds.
You?
Yep.
Oh, all right, so what's the plan? 8 targets, 1 day, we're gonna need a couple more Colts in here. if we're gonna wreck this island in a cold
what?
Storm.
No, listen, I can't stay long.
How did you even get in here? Didn't you get shot two loops ago, or was it three? Show me
different
the ways.
Codes. Look, there's thousands of us, or more, I don't know, but none of us have gotten it right.
Okay.
You've got to be better than all of us, so don't just try to shoot everything.
But I like shooting
You've
things.
You've got to be smart. It's the only way to fix this. This and this.
I prefer the cold storm plan.
Mangy's lab. Figure out residuum. It'll make your life easier. Or do it the hard way. Whatever. Hand-holding is over.
What are you looking at? Why are you... Son of a bitch. All right. Let's get started.
Wenji's lab, huh? LPP said it was back at the complex. As good a place to start as any.
The loop preservation protocol. A bunch of big words to make a simple point. I kill every visionary in one day, I break the loop, period. I know where they spend time, but I'm guessing it won't be as easy as hunting them down. Good thing I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
Thank you.
is one of my favorite parts. It's a big step, Colt. Be sure you're up for it.
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I am always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah, if. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better.
Cares for abandoning his security.
Fucking. That's a fucking war.
Yes, it is.
No, wait, fuck you.
I'm feeling just fine.
I wouldn't.
Experiment. One, due to Colt's betrayal, I had to link the security system to the depressurization controls. Sterilization will trigger only if the traitor is detected on the premises. Two, as per Evan's law of variation, the relevant security codes may be in a different location than in your timeline. Mine are in the bottom section of the lab annex.
This thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running. That makes sense, yeah! Last one!
What? How improper!
So, all right. Let's figure this shit out. Go plug her in and get to sciencing. All right. Now, just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? Stand on the plate. Shoot the button. All right, science, let's dance. It worked? Oh yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? You and me, baby. Together forever. At least until I break this loop.
Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gunn feels a bit, formal. Gunter. Gunna Slav. Maybe the machine.
The Adjudicator.
Yeah. Adjudicator.
Why does it feel like I'm more here? Shit makes no sense. Don't need it.
Thank you.
Mini Colt. Nah, Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it.
It's too self-involved.
Colt second. Yeah! Colt two! Colt squared! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
Thank you.